The media has me believing this is my enemy.